Oh, I like this bit as well. Will we eat Alice Bowman TV or breakfast?
Yeah.
It's Alice Brightman BA TV.
Yeah.
Ethan Axelrod BALLB featuring.
Yeah.
I got more letters than you.
Why'd you get more letters?
Because I did a qualifying law degree, so I've also whatever LLB stands for.
I don't even know what your letters stand for.
Google that. Oh. You enjoy that one bite of toast, is that Alice?
Sorry.
It's okay, finish it. I'm not sure I'm going to make it to the Sydney launches.
Someone said behind me while taking the graduation photograph.
It's me and my bike in 17. Look at that. Are we just filming our faces now?
Yeah.
Oh, Dad took a video. You should have taken more video.
Questions? You're full of questions. Those glasses don't suit you. Have you got anything interesting to say?
Well, we offer a punting tour today.
Take your glasses off.
It's gonna take 50 minutes. And there's a guy here from Cambridge University and he's going to give a talk about all the architecture, history of colleges and bridges of Cambridge University.
Is most of it gonna be nice. Bullshit?
So,
yeah. It's most of it going to be bullshit.
Yeah, most of it.
I know exactly what they think.
And there is a Harry Potter bridge as well, but it's in Oxford, it's not in Cambridge, so you're not going to see that. I'm afraid. And
see, I'm an artist.
Yes, you are.
Yeah.